this big glob of glue. I can maybe have this little glob of glue that I have now. Let's see if we can. Try to make a loop there with it. So that it curls in, and I'm going to take off that extra little bit of string that I just made it do. Okay, so let's try it this way. I'm going to put a little bit, try to get rid of the string, put a bit on each end. Let's see if that works for us. How is this supposed to work, for God's sake? I do not get it. Okay, like that. And we'll try this side. Something approximating. Right. All that for a little ribbon. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I'm not liking this tweezer that I bought. This one that came with my original kit has been a real godsend. I think I'd be very frustrated if I was dealing with that on its own. So we've got our purple one. I'm just gonna like put a whole bunch of glue on this plate. Today. So now there's there's this ring business here. I mean, I suppose I could try to do something like this and glue it to itself, but I think I'd feel like I'd just glue it to this thing. I gotta get it off of this thing now. Like that, I guess. Seems too big, but I mean, I suppose it would fit in there with the ring on it with a little diamond bead, because these are so we're going to cut one of these out and put it right on top of there. So one of these guys go in. Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go, buddy? Come here. I gotcha. Let's try to hold this with that. So globby this time. It was not at all like that. All right, so there's our ring, I guess. Just assume there's some sort of proposal happening with this little macaroon tray. But no, to anyone who proposes to me, I don't like macaroons, so. All right, I think I'm just gonna, I think that's it. I think that's what it's supposed to look like. Oh my. I think the ring is supposed to be tinier, but I don't know that anyone's gonna know that that is. Here's our coffee cups. Dirt. The center. You know, this one has like a big ridge on the bottom of it. Let's see if we can get rid of that. making the cup itself. Definitely better. Okay. So we've got our two cups and saucers all done.